Have you got anything to say about old age? I mean,
No, the only thing I have to say about old age is that this is one of the things that seems to happen, or is, has happened to me, is that while I was sort of sparklingly sociable in the early days when I was in the theatre, it seems to be associated with getting older, not because I feel myself feeble or disabled by old age at the moment. Well, I have a bad back and I can't walk round quite so much as I used to, but I'm perfectly healthy. But I don't have any particular feeling about the arithmetic sum of my years, as if it's getting on top of me and anything like that. I'm nearer to death, I suppose. And all I have anxieties only about what will happen when I get ill enough to be disabled and perhaps in pain and wish to end it. But otherwise, I have no feelings about old age at all. I feel myself to be very much the same person that I was when I was younger. I mean, my interests are the same, and I, you know, go on reading the same sort of stuff and get as interested in a certain range of things as I was when I was, say, 30 or 40 years younger. So I don't feel age as such means very much to me.